Bungle Dungle speaking. How may we add to your chaos today? You know what's sad? Every time I open this game now, I feel dread. When I hear the beginning, thoom, you know, I get sad. Because I get reminded that I have to deal with this horrible mod. Well, let's hope today, or tonight I should say, that we can do this. Now, I'm letting you know ahead of time, I'm just gonna mute my mic, because this is gonna take every ounce of concentration I got. So, without further ado, we disappear. And we begin.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
No, no, no.
I can't believe it. You have no idea how focused I was during that. Jesus. The amount of focus I have for that race. I was taking short breaths the entire time. I could not breathe. God. Where the hell do they expect us to go now? Fucking Mars? Oh boy. Where do they want us to go? Oh, down here. Okay. But where? This is great. No, this is wonderful. I love not knowing where to go. Thanks, developer. This is a great creative choice. Words cannot describe. Again, just how absolutely serious I took it this time. Where the hell do I go? Not here, apparently. Jeez. What? Dude. Oh, okay, over here. What a joke. Let me guess, to the right? God. To the right again? What a horrible design choice. Not even design choice, just a horrible choice in general for anything. Oh my god. Whatever, I guess. Well, where now? Here? Wow, I'm surprised I'm going the right way. Interesting. How was I ever supposed to know to go this way? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Wait, what? Hey, I don't know what's happening, so... I was just gonna save the game right there. What? I'm sorry? What? That wasn't it, was it? No, it can't be. There's something I'm missing here. What? What? I guess we do these now? Okay, I guess.
find out.
You know what? You know what? I honestly don't have time to waste on this. Just capture me, dude. I want to know what's going on here. Popcorn.
Code 4, suspect in custody. Repeat code 4.
And the only real guess I have is to just finish every other single race. Okay, I guess.
report of a code 6 vehicle heading eastbound. I need a unit to clear and start up. Suspect is orange button. monitoring. We've got multiple complaints about a reckless driver who was left.
Okay. In a regular sprint race? Oh my god, this is... Okay. Oh. Alright, this is gonna take some serious shit now, okay. Do I really have to 100% everything to do this? This is insane, dude. Okay, whatever. This drift track is so dumb. It's custom made, and it's one of the worst. Alright. Why do they never try invading somewhere else? Or better yet, go on vacation. I swear I'll never have a moment's rest. If tonight is an indication, what does it feel like? I can never break the ceiling and take a moment just to cry. Sometimes I get tired of this vengeance in my eyes. I don't want to waste another day away from loving you. By the way, the shit track I was talking about was the one before the one I just did. Obviously. That one right there is made by the devs, and it's shit. You tell me we finally get to do this? Finally. You know how long I've been waiting to do this. I need to get the music ready. If I'm gonna do this, I'm using the music that Kimi said is basically for the both of us. Okay. This is it. Endgame. God, I'm not even gonna say a word for this while you do it. 100 kilometers in 2 laps. Alright. This is it. I'm gonna need to crank it for this. Okay then. Here we go. Wait a minute. I know this fucking glitch. I was told about this by my buddy. By my broski. What happened? I need to see how to fix this. Hold on. All right. Maybe I misread. Okay. This is it. No turning back now. Thank you. Wait a fucking minute. I have to quit the game. Also, I have a suspicion. I knew it. I fucking knew it, man. We're going against a dev team? My question is, why does Tekazite have an NSX that's so overpowered it makes mine and everyone else's in the game completely fucking wasted, dude? Oh god, this is gonna be a fucking hellscape to beat. Okay. Now I really gotta beat it. Well, here we go. Fuck.
speed, honor and security. Revolution's the way. Don't become a barricade. I will be your fortress home. You will never be alone.
I'm so
Game just fucking crashed. Game just fucking crashed. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? The game just crashed. I don't know if I want to do that again. I don't know if I want to do that again. I really don't. I really don't. I really don't want to fucking do that again. No. There's also a glitch when leaving Fortuna and entering the highway. Your turn car will turn into a ghost car. When in the, near there, pause and unpause until you pass the shortcut. That's what he says. We'll have to do that next time, though, because that pissed me off so fucking much. Because I was so focused on doing so well. Fuck this game. Fuck this fucking game. We're doing this tomorrow. Or... after this. Whatever. Take care. Bye. Fucking...